Human composting is now legal in Oregon. Governor Kate Brown signed the bill, and it will go into effect on July 1st of 2022. That bill legalizes what is known as natural organic reduction and clarifies rules around aqua cremation. Representative Pam Marsh, who represents Jackson County, co-sponsored that bill. Representative Marsh said she decided to sponsor it because her constituents are interested in alternative after-death options, adding, in addition to providing families with a choice, it also is a business opportunity. Marsh said the state plans to have its rules in place for natural organic reduction facilities by 2022. Oregon is the third state to legalize human composting.